he that was above the law, he's the one who gave it, he's God, would come under the law to free us from the law. That's the gospel. That's the good news to us today, that Jesus came for sinners. He came for sinners just like you, just like me. He did, all that he did was not for himself, it was for you, it was for me. Hear that voice today of Christ. Hear the good news that he came to save and redeem sinners like you, to free you from the tyranny of the law and all the obedience that God requires of you, that you know deep down inside that you can't keep. He came to redeem you, to free you, to liberate you from that, to bring you from oppression to freedom in Jesus Christ. Hear his voice and embrace him today. Believe in him. Trust in him. Give your life to him. You may not know all the ins and outs of who Jesus is and what he's done and why he's done it, but know for certain that he did what he did for you. And you'll grow in your understanding and knowledge of that.